There's three ways to lead a flying target. I think everybody should try to learn at least a couple of them. The one we all start with is the swing through, where you paint the bird out of the sky. The muzzle comes from behind the target, moves through it, and if you pass the bird right here, pull the trigger, keep moving. Paint it out of the sky, what the British call butt, belly, beak, bang. It's a great method for birds that are in close. When you start to look at longer targets, a method that works really well for me is maintained lead or diminished lead. Target never gets to the gun. You start it here, out in front, move it with the bird. When you feel the right lead, you pull the trigger. Has the advantage of making the bird seem like it's moving a lot slower than if you're trying to catch it and pass it. Finally, there's pull away, and it's the one a lot of sporting clay shooters use. It's a method that takes advantage of your eye-hand coordination. You start the muzzle on the bird, move with it, stretch out that lead, and when it feels right, you pull the trigger. Again, that's a lot better method for longer range targets than the swing through is. I swung through that target because it was close and that felt right to me. If it had been farther away, I might have shot maintained lead. But there's three ways to lead a duck. Try to learn two, practice those, you'll be ready for any shot you'll see in the field.